joint staff participates in this exercise by providing the book answer, if you will, the textbook answer for what right should look like, what the, let's say, the book answer or the optimal answer should be. And we spend 3 days in joint academics describing how a joint task force operates, how operational contract support is integrated into that exercise, and then finally, how are we going to do it here in this event that's been described?